Like,
nah,
I was actually sad. Like, I was sad being sad about being sad and not copying.
I'm confused, bro.
Yo, what's up? It's Orchard Clothing again. So as you guys know, last week was the Supreme Stone Island drop. Yeah, thanks to Diva, she actually helped us vlog the whole drop. It was really chaotic. Stone Island actually got shut down, which is really peak on James since he camped the night before. And yeah, I know a few friends who went there as well, and I really feel bad for them. Supreme stock, there was barely any. Diva, in the video, she was number 77, and she only managed to cop her extra large hoodie.
Really?
Yeah, in olive, which was like really like kind of peak. Because at 77, I would have thought that I would have got medium or something. And it wasn't fun for us as well at home.
Because we were just like sitting online waiting for Supreme to drop.
Yeah, you know, usually for drops, I'm kind of confident that I'll cop something at Supreme because, you know, I'm fast on my phone and stuff. I use the Resox app. We both use the Resox app actually. And we're pretty fast, I'll say. Like, we usually check out in 5-10 seconds.
But this time, they kind of messed up.
Yeah, this time.
But even they say on Supreme Community,
the
checkout times.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that when I went to the page and everything, I'm pretty sure that was like 5 seconds or
something. No, when I went to the add to cart page, there was only extra large.
Yeah. When I pressed checkout, it was like sold out already. So yeah, after that, because I really wanted a hoodie, I've been waiting for Stone Island Supreme to drop for like 6 months or something. And when I took the L, I was just like, I never thought I'd be sad over not copying something. Like, I was actually sad. Like, I was sad being sad about being sad or not copying.
I'm confused, bro.
Yeah, so when I didn't cop it, I even asked, like, you know, James, last minute, can I just get a hoodie from you?
Andrew was having like some next level mental breakdown.
I think I was having a mental breakdown or something, and I was so sad. Yeah, James was like, okay, he'll try. So, you know, we never give up.
Since after we've heard that the London store got shut down, we're just hoping that they're gonna like stock it online.
Yeah.
Because we went straight to the Stone Island website straight after the Supreme drop, and then but then most of the stuff actually sold out already. But then they slowly restock over like different hours.
Yeah.
And then we'll just like, you know, keep trying.
So as you said, we went to the Stone Island website and you actually copied a tee first.
Yeah, that's when the hope came.
Yeah, that's when the hope came. So like me and Sunny on our laptops, we were just sitting there refreshing every single one of the items. So then Sunny, after the tea, he copped a hoodie, a red hoodie in large. That hasn't come through the post yet, but we'll talk about that in a bit.
Yeah.
And then, you know, I was like, oh, there's a hope. And then like 5 minutes after, I managed to cop my olive in small.
So lucky, man. I don't know how
we
you did.
We were just
it.
Like, not gonna lie, we were just like shying. Like, you know, like their house, and you know, our housemates were like, what's going on? But yeah, that was, you know, we spent like, you know, an extra hour actually,
just good one 2 hours, yeah, just like refreshing. We even got like banned from the website, like, for
So, yeah, we wanted, I mean, we saw like the puffy, the anorak tees, sweatpants restock as well, but.
But obviously the puffy jacket was cost too much. And I even got a card decline because my bank called up to me, be like, did you spend that much? I was trying to purchase like check out like five, six times, and they read out all my transactions. I was like, I checked that every time.
Yeah, the reason why I kept on trying was because I really wanted the black hoodie in small, but you know, olive hoodie, I can't really complain. So, better than nothing. A few days later, I got an email from Stone Island, and I thought, you know, they cancelled my order, but now
at the start it says sorry, we cannot fulfill your order.
Yeah,
but then the second paragraph was like, we need your details.
So we have to send like extra information, so our card details and our passport as well. I know a friend who actually copped two hoodies, but since he used the same address and card, he got one of them.
So he wasn't allowed to get one.
So that's why Sunny's still waiting.
Oh yeah.
Because yeah.
Because I don't know if you guys experienced the same thing as well, because I sent it a bit later, but then when I sent it, the mailbox was full.
Yeah,
so for the rest of the day,
I
can't send anything.
Yeah.
And then after I went to the next day, and I still haven't got any confirmation.
Yeah, so yeah, that was annoying. So yeah. So let's actually get into the items. Yeah, so for our purchases, we got a bag with it as well. This bag. And
inside of it, you can have a what came from the package bag.
Yeah, that's pretty nice. The packaging is really nice actually.
So this is the tea I got from Stone Island. I've never actually copped anything from Stone Island before. Mm-hmm. So I don't know what the tea is going to be like or even fits like, because I've never copped anything from Stone Island. I never knew that they actually have a tag at the bottom that shows that there's like a QR code.
Yeah, so for every Stone Island piece, any random like Stone Island piece, you always get a QR code to prove this authenticity.
Have you tried it?
Huh?
Have you tried it?
No.
Oh, you haven't tried it?
No, I just I don't buy things in it. The logo here says Stone Island Supreme, and unfortunately it's not reflective. So yeah, for the tag, it says Stone Island Supreme.
Yeah,
it says Stone Island. Yeah, it says Stone Island Supreme. And you also get the, you know, the tag here as well. You know, if you're interested. Yeah. Not much. So Sunny, now that you have the tea on, is it true to size?
I would probably say true to size because this looks like pretty massive on me.
Yeah, so that's a large that Sunny copped.
Yeah.
And he usually fits medium tees.
Medium tees, yeah.
Yeah. And you know, people are saying online, you know, Stony fits a size smaller, but I think that's just for hoodies.
Or jackets.
I think that's hoodies or sweaters and stuff. That's usually like, you know, the other Stone Island pieces as well. Sunny's around 5'9". 5'10"?
Yeah, 5'9", 10.
Yeah. And it's a bit loose fitting as well.
I think even I got a medium,
yeah,
it would have been loose anyways. Mm. But in large, this just looks completely massive.
So yeah, as you can see, this is Sunny wearing the tee.
Right now.
Yeah.
Oversized, like way oversized.
Yeah, I mean, not gonna lie, if you have the right gear on, I mean, not those trackies.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you know, some jeans and like a top and maybe like a, you know, under, you know, like a long sleeve t-shirt underneath as well, a black one. It would look kind of nice actually. So yeah, Sunny's 5'9".
10.
Nah.
People always gas on the light.
So now that you tried it on, you can feel the material. Would you say it's worth £98?
Probably not. I think the material is kind of hard, not gonna lie, compared to Supreme or Palace material.
You don't like the material?
It's not, I don't like it. It just feels hard.
Yeah.
And you know, when it's hard, it doesn't, like, it's not as confident.
Yeah.
And but in terms of the design, it's too low key for me.
Pretty basic. I mean, it does look nice actually, low key. That oversized fit, kind of looks nice.
But like, in terms of, is it worth £98, Andrew? I'll probably say not.
Well, that's why I didn't check out.
Because I was so frustrated. I was like, I have to get something from the collab, so I just fuck it.
So yeah, I got the hoodie, olive hoodie and small, and I was extremely lucky to get the olive hoodie and small, not gonna lie.
Yeah, so lucky to even stock it small and olive
as well. Yeah, you know, small is my size as well. Mm-hmm. So yeah, obviously Stony hoodies, you get the normal Stone Island badge.
I feel like they should have made a Stone Island Supreme badge.
Yeah, I get your point, yeah, but you know.
More special.
Yeah, Stone Island Supreme badge, and yeah, just, you know, typical. The front is screen printed on, say Supreme Stone Island. And then the hoodie, at the ends here, it feels kind of hard, which I kind of don't really like.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, I kind of like just, you know, just the overall, you know.
Like a normal hoodie.
Yeah, like a normal hoodie. So yeah, this is a hooded sweatshirt, so it doesn't have drawstrings. So it's basically like a sweatshirt with a hoodie. And yeah, the hoodie, the ends, I don't really know what you call this part.
The collar.
Yeah,
probably.
Collar, yeah. Maybe something like that. It's kind of hard. I don't really like that, to be honest. I'm kind of disappointed, not gonna lie. And yeah, on the hood as well, you get the reflective patches here and here, and also you get a reflective patch on the sleeve as well. At the back, it's got reflective as well, Supreme. Reflective Supreme, so you know, people know that it's a Stone Island piece. Supreme Stone Island.
No, like, without the Supreme on the back, this is like extremely low key.
Yeah, this is extremely low key, yeah. So also on the pockets, you get a button as well on either side. And yeah, it's pretty nice. It says Stone Island on it, if it can focus. Yeah, and the material, you know, like your standard Stone Island piece, is really nice, generally really nice. Yeah. So inside you get the same tag as Sunny's tee. And also you get the legit checking QR code somewhere. Yeah, you get the legit check QR code inside as well.
That's the wrong side.
Inside as well. Yeah, so for me, you know, size small, this fits, you know, a bit smaller. So it fits like an extra small, basically. And it's really hard to put on, so yeah. And that, at the back. So yeah, I have the hoodie on. I'm a really small guy, so I usually fit a extra small. slash small, but preferably extra small. And yeah, this is a small, and it does fit a tiny bit smaller.
Size down, yeah.
Yeah, size down. It's a bit, it's really hard to put on, even for me.
So Andrew, do you think this hoodie is worth 255? Is it worth what you paid for?
Well, that's a bit, you know, personal.
Because I knew you wanted this hoodie for like, or this collab for like quite a long time.
So like, you know, with, like, you know, considering the fact that I really wanted the Stoneline Supreme piece for ages, I'll have to say yes, because, you know, generally this piece is really nice.
Were you expecting something like this?
I really like this hoodie. Preferably I would have got the black instead, but I don't think there'll be many people out there, you know, having the black
small as well.
Yeah, and trade, so, you know. Apparently this was the most hyped piece of the collection.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. You know, on it sold out in 6 seconds in online in Japan. Or
six
something.
Seconds.
Yeah.
Nah, would it not be a puffy jacket then?
No. Yeah, but it was the high retail. That's why. And yeah, one of the things I don't like about this hoodie is the hoodie itself, that hood. Mm-hmm. This bit, I don't like.
The hood is kind of small as well.
It's kind of small as well for a hood. It's kind of small as well, but material is actually really nice. Normal Stone Island pieces, they're usually hoodies, they're usually £210. This, because it's reflective and it's Supreme, is £255. And yeah, I like it though, so yeah.
I mean, I do like the hoodie, but I need to wait and see how the my red one actually turn out. Because I heard people saying it's kind of pinkish red.
Yeah.
But I still have to see it in person to see like if I actually like it.
Mm-hmm. So let's talk about the resale on these items at the moment. The T apparently sells for 200.
Like 180 to 200.
Yeah, 180
that's
to
like
200.
The price
going. No, but like, I think that's a bit rape.
That is. Considering it's already 100.
Considering it's just the T.
Mm.
Yeah, and nothing special about it. And this maybe I think 500 plus at the moment. Sunny, if you had to give a rating for your T, what rating would you give out of 10?
Out of 10? I'll probably give it 7?
7?
Just because it's Stone Island Supreme.
Yeah, not gonna lie, for your tee, I can imagine you can flex it really well as a base piece.
Yeah.
Yeah, as like, you know, a basic tee piece, it would look nice.
Really. It's a bit too expensive for a basic tee.
It would look nice, but you know, for our price range, £98 is still kind of expensive.
It's really expensive,
yeah.
Considering there's only like one small logo on it.
And I don't think it's worth the resale at all.
Mm-hmm.
And for...
Yeah, for you, Andrew, like, what rating would you give to your
For me, you know, resale, not worth it. Retail, I think maybe it's still worth it because the material generally is really nice.
I don't think retail is worth it. I didn't.
Except from the...
I think this is more like a resale price.
Except from the actual hoodie, the hooded part, that I don't really like the material on the hooded part. You will only understand if you actually have it yourself.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know...
Wow.
But £255 is still really expensive for me. It actually broke the bank for me as well. I'm usually like more of like a, you know, a Uniqlo guy. I'll get Uniqlo hoodies, which I'm actually gonna get actually in a bit. And yeah, but overrating, I really like this hoodie still, so I'll probably give this 8.5 out of 10.
8.5?
Yeah, I'll give this a 9 if the hoodie was a bit better. But you know, it says Stone Island.
I mean, you've got a nice colorway, so you can't really give it a low rating.
Yeah, do that way. Stone Island fit.
Okay, Andrew.
I can flex on the road, man, finally.
So thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. Comment down what you think about our pickups.
And yeah, please follow us all on our Instagrams. And if you ever need a proxy, like I said before, DM us, we always come through. Like the Scarface one actually. The Scarface today, we actually copped it. And most people got card declined. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Safe.